So the 3-minute thesis competition was originally set up in 2008 by the University of Queensland, and it's a communication competition for research students studying for their PhDs. It's spread out from the University of Queensland to encompass universities all around the world.
We had two heats here on Bentley campus, so we had 20 contestants here, but we also have a campus in Sarawak in Miris in Malaysia. So they ran their own heat and they sent us the winner of their heat, and so today in the final we had 12 students.
The winner of the 3-minute thesis competition 2015, People's Choice winner, is SIDDIER Chambers.
It was a very moving presentation because I spent time with these women who live in poverty in rural Jamaica.
You've got to do your PhD in 3 years, so to condense that down to 3 minutes, gosh, what a challenge. But all the contestants today have done an amazing job. They have to be concise, have engaging content, and present it in a very charismatic way, and they hit that nail right on the head.
My first practice session was for 6 minutes. Because it was just so hard to distill it, but the more I practiced, also the contribution of the other contestants. With their help, I was able to condense it and present what I did today.
I'm delighted to announce that the winner of the 3-minute thesis competition this year is ADNAN MANNAN.
I'm trying to develop a drug for diabetes mellitus. I'm also interested to see which actual chemical compound is responsible for this anti-diabetic effect of this plant extract.
So I was the previous winner of the Curtin final and the Trans-Tasman competition, an Australasian one encompassing 4 to 8 different universities, which today's winner will also be going on to represent us at. For me, winning it was an amazing experience. The whole enterprise is an amazing experience.
It's not possible to say everything of your research within that limit. And for me, it was the toughest job because I was the only contestant over here who is doing lab work, laboratory-based work. So it was a challenge for me, but I enjoyed it.
It's a fantastic competition. Everyone should do it if they get the chance. It's great to meet other students. It's really good skills to be able to condense your research. The whole idea is that you can communicate engagingly to anyone, scientists, other researchers, members of the public.
Most of the PhD students are sometimes very frustrated about research because it's a stress. So when you talk to others and mingle and network, do networking and communicate with others, that helps to get confidence and to be happy.
So if you ever get the chance, you should definitely do 3-minute thesis.